Let me tell you about my girl named Esther. Evil in a kingdom that festered. I mean, her uncle pressed her from queen to protester. This girl had grit. Just a slave wife to a king, genocide lurking, her mind networking, her uncle sick of it. A political thriller. Will it grill her or kill her? If she brought him the truth. The plotting and the deceit, the word on the street, playing on repeat. Could he see wisdom in her youth? Young beauty just for a showcase, trophy wife in a glass case. So much more than a pretty face. A gift to the human race. When she dared to speak up, her choice, her voice, and the people rejoiced. Cause sometimes, silence is violence. In our words, the police. This is what we learn from Mordecai's pretty little niece. Her faith brought grit as her trust increased. Maybe the next generation is coming with peace.